Hello friends, today we will try to understand the concept of selection sorting. I hope you have gone through my previous video on bubble sorting. As you know, sorting means arranging the list either in ascending or in descending order. So, like bubble sorting, selection sorting is also simple to understand. It is also suitable for small lists only. And moreover, it also involves multiple passes. Here, selection sorting scans through the list iteratively and select one item in each scan and move that item to its correct position. So, this is how it obtains its name, selection sorting. Now, let us understand this concept in more detail with an example. Here you can see that we have taken an unordered list with 5 elements in it, starting from the 0 index to 4th index. So what happens in the selection sorting? First, it locates the smallest element in the list, which is 10. You can see here at the index position 2, we have 10, which is the smallest element in the list. So, swap that element with the first element of the array. The resultant array is shown here. You can see that 10 and 105 are swapped with each other. Now again, the concept is repeated. Like locate the smallest element from the remaining list. We have the remaining list 120, 105, 224 elements are left. So, 20 is the smallest element. Now, 20 and the second element of the list are swapped with each other. So, our resultant list will be this. Now, 105, 220, these are the 3 elements remaining in our list which are unordered. So, the smallest element is seen here. 105 is the smallest element between 105, 200 and 120. So, there is no need to swap its position with other element as our pointer is also on that position. So, now we have 200 and 120 left. So between the two, 120 is the smallest element. Now our pointer position is on 200. So 120 and 200 both will be swapped with each other. As you can see from the diagram, 120 and 200 both our elements are swapped with each other. Hence this is the resultant ordered list. This is the whole procedure, or you can say the algo, which is used in the selection sorting. So thank you friends for watching my video, and if you like, please subscribe my channel and don't forget to click the like button. Happy coding!